Hi everyone, welcome to our day 2 of Ritania series of storytelling, and today our story is on elephant. So first we'll do song and then we'll start our story, and the song is in Hindi, so you have to sing it along with me. So we'll start our song. Hathi aaya, dekho hathi aaya, hathi aaya, dekho hathi aaya, ऊंचे पेड़ के पत्ते खाने, हरे पेड़ के पत्ते खाने, ऊंचे पेड़ के पत्ते खाने, हरे पेड़ के पत्ते खाने, बहुत दूर से आया हाथी आया, हाथी आया, देखो हाथी आया, हाथी आया, हाथी आया, देखो हाथी आया, हाथी आया. So let's begin our story. So today we are reading a book called as Gajapati Kulpati, written by Ashok Rajagopalan, and it's published by Tulika Publishers. So since you know that this story is on elephant, what do you think is going to happen in this story? Yeah, let's read the story. Gajapati Kulpati was a big elephant. Gajapati Kulpati was a gentle elephant. One night it rained and Gajapati Kulpati got wet. Gajapati Kulpati caught a cold. Small noses catch small colds. Big noses catch big colds. Gajapati Kulpati had a big nose and he got a big cold. When the banana seller asked Gajapati Kulpati, "Do you want some bananas?" Gajapati Kulpati opened his mouth and said, "Achoo!" The bananas flew out of the banana seller's hand. Whoosh! They fell on postman's head. Pacha! The postman fell on a cow. Dhamma! Ma! The cow ran with her tail in the air. Gajapati Kulpati felt very, very sad. Gajapati Kulpati didn't like to hurt his friends. Gajapati Kulpati opened his mouth to say sorry. Achoo! The banana seller ran as fast as he could. The postman ran as fast as he could. The cow ran as fast as she could. Gajapati Kulpati felt very sad. Gajapati Kulpati didn't want to hurt his friends. So Gajapati Kulpati hid behind a wall. There he stayed all day. Everybody in the village now knew about Gajapati Kulpati's cold. "Gajapati Kulpati has a cold," said banana seller to milkman. "Gajapati Kulpati has a cold," said milkman to the tailor. "Gajapati Kulpati has a cold," said tailor to the flower seller. "Gajapati Kulpati has a cold," said the flower seller to the postman. "I know Gajapati Kulpati has a cold," shouted the postman. That night, a loud noise woke everyone up. Was it a dog? It got louder. Was it a lion? And louder. Was it thunder? And louder. Was the sky falling down? Achoo! It was the biggest sneeze anyone had heard. Can you all sneeze with me? Let's all sneeze and see how Gajapati Kulpati was feeling. Let's all sneeze. Achoo! It was the biggest sneeze anyone had heard. It was Gajapati Kulpati. Everyone shook their heads and went back to sleep. With that sneeze, Gajapati Kulpati's cold disappeared. Next morning, he came out bright and cheerful. Everyone gathered around to pat him. Then a wise old grandmother said, "Let's build him a house so he doesn't get wet in the rain again." So the banana seller, milkman, tailor, flower seller, postman, and grandmother built a house for Gajapati Kulpati. See? Gajapati Kulpati was the happiest elephant in the world. From that day, people heard achoo and achoo and achoo and achoo. But never, let's do it together. So what you do when you have cold? Okay, let's do one small activity on this book. So for this activity, what you need is an A4 size sheet, or you can take any blank paper, ink pad. If you don't have stamp pad, you can also use any other color to make thumbprints. And if you don't have any color, you can use turmeric also. Just dilute it little bit and you can use turmeric also. I'm using a black pen. You can use any sketch color crayons or any other color pen to just draw. So we are going to make our own version of Gajapati Kulpati. So what I'm doing, I'm first making Gajapati with thumbprints. And so this is my Gajapati Kulpati, and I'm just drawing small eyes for my Gajapati Kulpati and a trunk, and I'm giving little shade here. So that's my Gajapati Kulpati, and since it's my own version of Gajapati Kulpati, so I'm drawing a postman. And you can draw many things and you can create your own story out of this. So just for sample, I'm drawing few of the characters from the story. You can draw as many characters. So you know who all were there in the story? There was banana seller, postman, tailor, flower seller, old lady, milkman. So you can draw all of them, or you can draw any other thing, whatever you like. And please send me pictures once you are done with your drawings. Thank you so much.